Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm going to show you how to see your road map or your road on your any kind of Google map anyway. As you can see guys, here's my phone road map anyway. I can see anywhere in my phone map on your Google map. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is going to open up your Google map option from your phone. As you can see, here's my Google map. Make sure about that you have a stable internet connection, because without internet connection the process is not gonna be work. Well, what I need to do is going to be tap the search box here from here anyway. I'm going to be find out any place whatever you're gonna be find out to see. I'm gonna choose like the find out. I'm gonna be type a new market option from here to Taka anyway. As you can see guys, we got option here. Now going to be tap any places from here anyway. Go back from here. Now going to be tap the icon from here, the arrow icon, click this one as well. If you're going to be click this one as well, we got option here to a lot of things. If you're going to be choose like the straight view, tap on it. If you're going to be tap on it, we got us selected from some road from here anyway. And whatever you're going to find out any road from here anyway. Suppose I'm going to tap new market, Dhaka new market road from here, click this one as any road. If you're going to be click this one as well through any road, as you can see guys, I'm going to tap the road option from here. We got an interface like as you can see, this road is going to be view. I'm going to tap the arrow icon from here, and as you can see, when I'm gonna go anywhere, I can see any road from my new market option from here anyway. If I'm going to tap this one, we got interface to write this side. I gotta go from here anywhere. I can see every side everywhere in my Google map anyway. So guys, also you can tap this one and you're going to go the first here. Whatever you want, you can see all of you from here from your Google map. So guys, here's the process how to see any places from your Google map and going to be live view. So this video will be helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.